Hi, my name is Toyin. My friends call me Amazing Toyin. You probably never heard of me, but I'm going to tell you a story. A couple of years ago, I bought this property from the owner who needed to sell. He had owned the property for about a year. He bought it, fixed it up, and then he rented it out. He moved out of town, so he was collecting his rent. Unfortunately for him, the tenant stopped paying. By the time he got back, the tenant had moved out and the vagrants moved in. So when he finally got back and looked at the damage, he was so disgusted, he decided, I'm just gonna sell this property. So he put a line in the paper. He was gonna sell the house for $30,000. I went to take a look at the house and I called him and I said, look, this house is not worth $30,000, okay? Because he needs a lot of work. So I negotiated with him. I ended up getting the house for about $17,000. I didn't put any of my money down. I called one of my private bankers. And it could be you. So he said, how much can I resell it for? So I could resell it for about $60,000, $70,000, depending on how long I want to wait. So we talked back and forth. How much are you going to pay me for my money? Now, the reason I'm telling you this story is very simple, because you probably have some money in your 401k, right? That is earning 1, 2, 3% interest. You might have it in your savings account. It's earning 0.1%. You have it in your annuity and you're earning maybe 2%, 3%, right? So I told my private banker, look, you bring the money, okay, and I'll give you 12% return on your money, and I'll guarantee you 6 months interest. Now, on top of that, I also promise him I'll give you another bonus of $5,000. So which means he stands to make $7,500 on his money, which is 25% return. Fortunately for him, the moment I got the house, I start fixing it up, I put it in the market, right? Before I was done fixing it up, I sold it for $50,000. So I exit and I paid my private investor back. He got $30,000 plus another $7,500. That's the kind of money you could make when you become a private banker, okay? Now, I've done this for over 450 houses, okay? Every house I bought, I didn't have to put my money down. I just called somebody like you, okay, who has money in a bank or in an annuity or in 401k that is earning very little. And we do it safely and securely because I buy properties and your money is secured at about 60 to 70 cents on the dollar, which means if I buy a $100,000 house, you only get to loan me $60,000 or $70,000. So your money is always protected. Now, the reason I'm telling you this is that a lot of rich people, wealthy people, do this day in, day out. Your annuity company, your insurance company, your bank, where do you think they put the money that you put with them? They loan it to people that buy real estate. Every year, over $2 trillion are invested in real estate. And you could be one of them. And the reason real estate attracts so much money is because it's real. I mean, it's a house, it's a property, it's not going anywhere. And it's secure, guaranteed. If you don't pay the money back, the law allows the lender to take your property. That's why it's usually safe. There's no speculation. There's no waiting for the stock to go up or for the commodities, but for people that are called private bankers who know how to do it, they're usually very, very safe because they only loan 60, 70 cents on the dollar. And so no matter what happens to real estate, since you are the lender, you could usually take the real estate back and just wait for it to go back up. Compared to stock, you know, in the stock market, your money can go all the way to zero. If you're in a savings account and you get paid only 0.1%, that's it. In real estate, you tell somebody like me, I want to share part of your profit. It's up to me to decide. And guess what? Usually, it's easy for me to decide because if I'm not investing money and you're bringing all the money, why wouldn't I share part of the profit with you? It's a win-win situation. That's why a lot of rich people and wealthy people don't want you to know about this. And so if you're watching this, and you're interested in getting your money to double every 3 to 5 years, or make 5, 10, even 20 times what your bank is paying you, give it to somebody like me, and you know it's secure, right? Because you get to vet. In other words, you could check with your accountant, you could check with your lawyer, you could check with your escrow company, with the title company. You get protection all around to make sure your money is secure before you loan it to somebody like me, okay? And now you don't even have to loan it to me. What I'm going to show you is how do you do it? How do you make sure your money is secure so that you could loan it to somebody in your neighborhood, somebody in your area, or you know, where you could actually get to feel and touch the property? right? Because if you know how to do it, rather than allow somebody else to do it for you and pay you half of the money, because right now you could put your money with some brokers and they, you know, there are a lot of these companies today where you could send them your money, they give you 6% return, 7% return. Guess how much they're making? 15, 20%. So if you know what to do, why would you give your money to somebody who's gonna give you 7 when you could make 15, 20% yourself? So that's why I'm talking to you today. If you want me to show you how it's done safely and securely, just click below, okay? And I will reserve half an hour of my time, okay? And we'll go over the process, and if it's something that you want to do, and then we'll figure out how I can get you involved, okay? So this is Amazing Tony. If you enjoy this and you're interested in getting involved, just click below, and I'll see you at the other end.